I Think You've Got a Friend in Me is actually my favourite cover I've done on Twitch. The chords are so bougie, though. I don't remember them being... Nah, they weren't that bad. We used a different... Just remember what your old pal said. Wait, oh, not this one. What? You've Got a Friend, James Taylor. Which one's that one? Wait, let me have a listen. That's such a shame. Let me have a listen. That's such a shame. You've Got a Friend. You've Got a Friend. Is it that one? And you need some loving care. I don't know it. And I know it. I like nothing is going right. Just close your eyes, think of me. Yes, and soon I will be there to brighten up. You just call out my name. Wait, dodgy chords. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. You just call out my name. That's all I know of it, annoyingly. So I will do the other one. This is You've Got a Friend by James Taylor. It's really not. Okay, this is exactly what you asked for, Kate. This is You've Got a Friend in Me, Randy Newman.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead, then you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old pal said, 'cause you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got troubles and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together and we see it through. 'Cause you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too. Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years roll by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Right, that was fun, yeah? Those weren't the chords I was after. What's the intro is like? Capo third fret for a start. Well, amazing. Thanks for singing my... Kate, you are more than welcome. I know how much you wanted to hear that song. So I did it. And I'll probably end up doing it again. So I'll do it twice. Because I know how much you love that song. I know you really love that song. That chord is so filthy and I love it. Oh! Randy Newman, you're a legend! Oh my god, dreams... I know they come true, Kate. Don't you worry. I got you. So apparently, the official chords are... You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from a nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. Oh! Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got troubles and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together and we see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years roll by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. Oh, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Woo, I love it. That guitar is so nice. I mean, can you play Wonderwall though? I've never heard of it. That was even better. So glad. Kate, you're welcome. You're welcome. Labyrinth Jealous. Woo! Good shout. I don't think I've ever done this song. You got a friend in me. I'm off now. Enjoy the rest of the stream. That's poor from you, Cougars. You requested Adele, wrecked my voice, and then left. It's okay. Have a wonderful evening. Packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0:09 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm the Rocky Man. Rocky Man, burning out his fumes up here alone. It's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm the Rocky Man. Rocky Man, burning out his fuse up here alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's nobody there to raise them. If you did, the science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Rocky Man, Rocky Man. And I think it's gonna time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm the Rocky Man. Rocky Man, burning out his fumes up here alone. Touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, I'm the Rocky Man. Rocky Man, burning out his fumes up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Let me tune up before we tackle Labyrinth. I know you won't agree. No, Ian, I don't agree. I appreciate the bits, but no. Absolutely not. Nico, have a nice time at school, my dear. Don't cause too much trouble, you hooligan. I'm trying to sort out a nice guitar arrangement for this. That's quite nice, actually. I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind that ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow. Oh, I'm jealous of the wind. And I wish you the best of this world could give, and I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back and tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. I'm jealous of the nights that I don't spend with you. I'm wondering who lays next to you. Oh, I'm jealous of the nights. I'm jealous of the love. Love that wasn't here. I'm gone for someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love. Cause I wish you the
I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back and tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
There we go. It wasn't amazing, but it happened, chat.
It's closer than my hands have been.
Do I know Fire on Fire, Sam Smith? Let me have a quick listen. But yeah, refund the other one, please. Do I know Fire on Fire? Is this new? Or is this like a, you know, a new TikTok trend or something? Let's have a listen.
My mother said I'm too romantic. She said you're dancing in the movie. I almost started to believe her, but then I saw you and I knew. Maybe it's cause I got a little bit older. Maybe it's all that I've been through. I'd like to think it's how you lean on my shoulder, and now I see myself with you. I don't say a word, but still you take my breath, and still the things I know.
I can honestly say I've never heard this song before in my life.
Saving me from out of the cold. Fire on fire, we're normally killers. With this much desire, together we're winners. They say that we're out of control, and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me, and look in my eyes, you are perfection, my only direction. It's fire on fire. It's fire on fire. When we fight like lions.
And I also can't lie, chat. I don't like it. I think that's a really dull song by Sam Smith standards. Sorry. Yeah, no, a controversial opinion, I know, but I don't like it. I'll play you one that I do like of Sam Smith's. And also, let's do the VM for Jay. What's good, Jay? You're always in the chat. I appreciate you. Thank you for being part of this community and the gang. Love you a hell of a lot. Appreciate you. Much love to yourself and the rest of the family, the extended family. And I hope you're doing well. And I appreciate you being here all the time. Thank you very much. This is Sam Smith's best song. Don't at me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have much to give, but I don't care for gold. What use is money when you need someone to hold? Don't have direction.
Apologies, Aston. Yeah, you're right. I used the wrong pronouns. They, them. This is their this is their best song.
Waiting for you to bring me in from out the cold. You'll never know the endless night, the rhyming of the rain. Oh, how
you've never heard this song, Yuri. This is their best song.
It feels to fall behind, and what you call his name. Pick up and leave everything. Don't you see what I can bring? Can keep this beating heart at bay. Set my bitmates out free. I will give you all of me. Just leave your lover. Leave him for me. Leave your lover. Leave him for me.
I love this song so much.
We sit in bars and erase our dreams to growing old. Oh, I'm in love with you, and you will never know. But if I can't have you, I want this life alone. Spur you the rising storm. And let the rivers flow. You'll never know the endless nights, the rhyming of the rain, or how it feels to fall behind and what you call his name. Pick up and leave everything. Don't you see what I can bring? Can keep this beating heart at bay. Midnights are free. I will give you all of me. Just leave your lover. Leave him for me. Leave your lover. Leave him for me. Leave your lover. Leave him for me.
I bloody love that song. I think she was joking, Becca and Liv, about you two, whenever you're in call, you start just talking to each other in, like, song form, something like that. Going straight in the library. I'll pop it in the chat. There you go. The proper enunciation of gaying is to be eccentric with gay and boring with ung. Gayung.
Set my midnights are free. I will give you all of me. Just leave your lover. Leave him for me. Leave your lover. Leave him for me.
I love that song. I think it's so beautiful. That used to be on my playlist. Much love to yourself, Amber. Sorry you're feeling a bit rubbish, but here's a squish for you. I appreciate you. And I hope everything sorts itself out for you and your life circumstances in the near future. Much love. Would you go live on Halloween?
Maybe. I've got nothing.
One, two, Mike, sorry.
In
Mike.
A couple of times, but I'll just spam it for you.
Kate, you get the spam.
You're the last one. Complete the mission.
Thank you very much, Kate, for the 20 gifted. That's insane. Now she's going through and deleting every great Kate. Millie's gifted two. We completed the second hype train of the stream. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you. Morning, Ames. I hope you enjoyed your nap. We've just been listening to some stuff on my YouTube. We just listened to a really cool version of Come Over, Anne-Marie. I love this. Yo, if you haven't heard this song, get on this. Nora's gifted five as well. Nora's gifted five as well. Flaming Nora in the chat. Thank you, Kate. Thank you, Nora. Thank you, Millie. Hype Train is yours. Enjoy it. If you don't know this song, get to know. This is sick.
Sun on my skin. This is love. I know it is. I know it sounds super cliche, but you make me feel some type of way. This is falling, falling in love. I got a lot on my mind. Got some more on my plate. My baby got me looking forward to the end of the day. What you say? You and me. Just forget about the past. Throw it in the trash. What you say? You and me. Live the life we never had. Like I'm never going back. Feel like sun on my skin. This is love, I know it is. I know it sounds super cliche, but you make me feel some type of way. This is falling, falling in love. I know it sounds super cliche.
I love it, it's so sick. People, do you know what? That is a proper Marmite song. I'll give you that. If for anyone, oh, Bargeration. I'll give you, shush. I'll give you the link to it if you guys want it. And Amy, I'm not ignoring you, my love. Just a lot going on in chat. I love that song. I think that's so sick. So clever. What else have I got in here? Oh, do you know, you missed Star's bits, did I? If I did, I apologize. I did. You don't mind, I could have some cute words. Much love to yourself, Star. Thank you for being awesome. Appreciate you. Thank you for being so supportive and being legendary. Star, the name of a superstar. Cringe, but awesome. Love you a lot. Thank you. Yes, Chibs. Hope you're doing well. Prof Chibs in the chat, mate. It's been a hot minute. I hope you're doing well. I saw Spencer on Twitch the other day. It's nice to have the tags back. Me and LP have been speaking a hell of a lot as well. Hope you're good, brother. Yes, Kate, with the choo-choo. So I've started watching, like, this guy. Now, he's not to everyone's taste, but I think he is awesome. Let me know what you think about this. Yes, Chibs, with the five gifted as well. My guy, thank you so much. Thank you, brother. I hope you're well. That's the guy's profile. He just does, like, minute long things. Love you, Ian. What a legend. Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Love you right back. He does like minute long, like when your friend says you aren't good at guitar, 16 seconds. I love it. It's so sick. It's like unnecessarily good. When the band gives you 40 seconds to audition. Seconds, isn't it? Mega nuts, isn't it? So cool. I don't want to pronounce the name in case I get it wrong. If anyone can help me with the pronunciation, that would be insane. And Aston, much love. Thank you so much for being lovely. I will give it to Jadia. Who I appreciate a lot. Thank you so much for always being in chat and being wonderful. I appreciate you. Thank you for being a big part of the community. Thank you. And thank you to Aston as well. Much love to the pair of you. Awesome, awesome people. And hello, cool man. Yeah, do you know what? I'll take it. Can me and Olive please get a VM because we're cool and legendary. I can do a whip nay-nay. It wasn't very enthusiastic. But yeah. And I'm cool and legendary. And you two, you're all right. I appreciate you, Coach and Olive. Hope you guys are awesome. You need to do it with all the energy. I can't. I'll be in London in December for holiday, mate, if you'd like to meet up again. London's not actually my way, unfortunately. But if I'm about in December, of course, it'd be cool. We'll go for a pint. I'm not lazy, I'm cool. Do a dab. Ian, no. Alright? I had to do it on that bloody quiz. I had to do dabs on that bloody quiz. And anyone who watched me on that quiz knows how devastated I was that I had to do it. To the point where I physically didn't do it. No, I can't. There you go. Hey, I did it. You were so cringed. I was. I'm a lot cooler now than I was in a few years ago. When did you make a FIFA stream? Maybe this coming weekend. Dabs used to be your thing. No, I know. I know. Don't worry. I remember. Yeah, FIFA streams. So, chat. Let me just break down for you. This won't mean a lot to a lot of you. But my FIFA has been going very well. I've got rank 1 in the world and rank 2 in the world twice for Foot Champs. I am in the elite divisions. My record is very good. I'm very good at the game. So, you know, that's a high standard of FIFA. So, when you turn in pro and get signed, mate, maybe I'm the next hashtag esports player. Definitely not, because I have a music career to pursue, but I have been speaking to LP a hell of a lot. Any more broken controllers? No, but I did have an incident where out of nowhere, the casing on my black controller just came off ever so slightly whilst I was doing a skill move. And I was like, no one's going to believe that wasn't like a rage thing. But I literally was like going like this and the casing just slipped. And I was like, oh, so I'm trying to like smack it back in and it didn't work. So now the controller's a little bit faulty, but it still works. So I swear down. I've not... Thing is, I was so tempted to hit this one once, and I went, that's a £100 controller. Don't be stupid. So that's kind of made me...
Stop it. Get some help.
More in control. Put my controller down and it told me to stop it and get some help. So I think that's a sign. You're on the stream. The stream told me to stop and get some help. Well, I think I should stop and get some help then. It wasn't wrong, Yuri. No, yeah, it was. That was a perfect timing moment. Do you know what? Actually, one of the mods, can you clip that? Are you from Kent? No, I'm not. Did I just see a PS5 controller? Yes, and the PS5 controller told me to...
Stop it. Get some help.
There you go. Millie, you don't need to send bits. I'm so sorry. I will do it. No, why are you leaving? Stop it. You're making Millie sad, you're making me sad. Come back now. I did a nice one for you earlier, I didn't mean it. I'm appalled by your lack of dedication and your lack of being here. So stop it. Stop not being here. Now. So I miss you a hell of a lot and I hope you're okay. No. God, no. Huh? Do you still have the cool red controller? No, I've still got it. On a serious note, the PS5 is so nice. The PS5 is very nice. Yes, it is. Millie, you didn't have to send bits. But thank you very much. Thank you for the bits. I do appreciate it. I have to head off now. I've got work again, but feel free to come to my Mackey's and get a free McFlurry. Ooh! I'll take that. I'll take it. I'm jealous of your PS5. It's good. Wait. Chat, when did I get the PS5? Anyone off the top of your head, when did I get it? Two, 3 months ago, was it? April. Was it April? You like playing guitar acoustic or classic? I'd say that's the same thing. I like playing acoustic guitar instead of electric, but I can play both. Okay, chat. I want you to write the number one if you think it was before April of this year. And if you think it was after, type two. Meg, is that for sure? It was in March of this year. Was it not around Team of the Year? I thought so as well, which I thought would have lent it to be a bit later. Two, because it was after my birthday. Meg, how'd you... Oh, Meg, how'd you know? 22nd of March, just stalk Discord. What? That I said I got one. Oh my God. 22nd of March. Amazing. Amazing. You know what that means? 22nd of... You know what that means, chat? Oh, that's a good thing. That's a good thing, because that is... No, I can't. I'm not even going to say it. Look in Discord. I bet. Do you remember on the 21st night of September? Okay. I can't tell you. It's a financials thing. It's a business thing. Thank you, Meg. What a legend. Your birthday's the same day as mine. Chelsea, when's your birthday? That's your test. Discord. Yeah, blanks. I've just seen it, mate. Just seen it, I think. Oh, what a gem. He has sent it as well. Yes. Yes.
Love it, people. It was, oh, it was in this. Yes. Yes. February 16th. Oh, go on, Chelsea. Chelsea bloody knows. We do have the same birthday. 21st of September, we have the same birthday. It was in March, chat. Which is great. It's great. I just need to find it. Do you remember on the 21st night of September? Hey, but we all have the same birthday, yeah. I swear it was after my birthday. Nah, Katie, it was well before 21st of September, 1,000,000%. Do you remember on the 21st night of September? Love was changing the minds of pretenders. Apps back for the 21st. It's been a what? It's been a over a month since all of our birthdays. Hey, 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 buddy, I said you remember. Nah, my other birthday, the one in May. No. No. There would not. What other birthday? When you were drunk, you said you were DJ. That sounds like me. Oh, Chelsea, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Blasphemous. Get it out of the chat. Ah, mods. Mods, Chelsea mentioned the unmentionable. Please get it gone. Ah, thanks, Aston. Raffle! Someone start a raffle! Ah, my eyes! Thanks, Kate. Exclamation mark, join! I'll put some music back on. Quick, get some music. There you go, that'll do. There hasn't been a raffle in a while, you're right. Ad break. Oh, don't you worry, Yuri. 0.03p, spam it. You got an ad. All the ads are done. Thanks, Kate, for the ad. When I was a part of what? Okay, mate, have a great one. Have a great one, chat. You are all lovely. You're lovely as well, Chibs. Haha, sorry, Andy. It's cool, Chelsea. We just, you know, that part of my life is long gone. We don't speak about it. Din, Roxy, QXAF, Rainin, Gemma, Drawing Fob, Saltash, all won 428 rabbits. 420, chat. You, those guys just got 428 rabbits. Where are you gonna put them all? Stop it! Stop it! You can open your own farm. You could. You jealous? I'm so jealous. So jealous. Gonna need a big hutch. I'm gonna send them to you. Nah, Rain, and keep them. Keep them yourself. You started chants. Chelsea, give us a wave. Did I? I did a lot, Chelsea, I can't lie. Imagine a Fovvs rabbit farm. I don't think I could keep a farm. Have you sussed out what Foot Heroes is? I'm about 40% sure you get it before. I haven't watched any of this year's Strictly, no, but my mum's a big fan. As for Foot Heroes, yes, I know what that is now. It's like shit icons. And I have one. I have Solskjaer. Ugh, Tom. Yes, Tom. How you doing? Song. What's the song? The song is Talk Too Much by Coin. You know I talk too much. Gonna come put your lips on mine. And... Do you know there is the best card in the game, facts? Yes, true. Do you have him, Blanco? If so, where have you got 2 mil coins from? Because I'll show you my team. And I've... played a lot of this game, like
I'll use them in draft. Same. Very good. Ginola absolutely poos on Neymar. I'm pretty good. How about you, Stinky? Yeah, I'm good.